then he might have a smaller guy on him, like an Alas.
Let's watch the screens. There they came. Pop out to James Yap. There's the pass. Exactly how they mapped it out. And then they spread. 9 seconds to go on the shot clock. James Yap. He lost Bradwin Ginto. The shot is up and in! Finally, James Yap!
Well, you talk about turning back the hands of time for James Yap. You talk about the shape that he's in. Nakita mo na wala itong si Bradwin Ginto because of that quick change in direction para kay James Yap.
Dry smile. Ayaw pa niyang talagang bitiwan. Parang umiti ng malaki. But he knows what he just did there. He put this guy on skates, on the floor, late recovery, boom, boom, baby, three is in.